Question 21. A booster pump can be used filling as well as emptying a tank. The capacity of tank is 2400 meter cube. The emptying capacity of tank is 10 meter cube per minute, higher than its filling capacity. And pump needs 8 minutes lesser to empty the tank than it needs to fill it. What is the filling capacity of pump? So let us start like this. Let the filling capacity of pump be equal to x meter cube per minute. The filling capacity of pump is x meter cube per minute. Now let us read. The emptying capacity of tank is 10 meter cube per minute, higher than its filling capacity. So that will be, therefore, the emptying capacity of pump will be equal to x plus 10 meter cube per minute. Why? Because it is 10 meter cube per minute higher. Now let us take two different columns. Filling capacity, if we take, capacity in meter cube and time in minutes. Filling capacity, what it is? In 1 minute, how much it is filling? X meter cube. So total is how much? 2400 upon x. This is our time t1. Similarly, let us take for emptying. Same way, capacity in meter cube and time in minutes, if I have to take. Here, what is the emptying capacity? X plus 10 meter cube in how much minute? 1 minute. Then in 2400, how much? So that will give us our T2. That is 2400 upon x plus 10 will be T2. Right? Now, we know that T1 is greater than T2. T1 is greater than T2. Why? Because filling capacity, the pump needs 8 minutes less to empty the tank. So, this is less. So, this will be more automatically. So, as per that, T1 is greater than T2. Hence, this will give us T1 minus T2 is equal to 8. Here we will keep in terms of minutes only, not in terms of hours, because everywhere we have taken in minutes. Now what will be the equation? Equation will be upon x plus 10 is equal to 8. So this is how you can form the equation for this sum. Now let us take the next sum, that is question number 22. The hypotenuse of right angle triangle is 20 meter. If the difference between the length of other sides be 4, find the other sides. Now let us draw the triangle to understand this better. This is our right angle triangle, suppose. Now, hypotenuse is 20 And difference between the side is 4. So this can be either x plus 4 or you can have it x minus 4. Now by Pythagoras, the equation will be x square plus x plus 4 whole the square is equal to 20 square, or x square plus x minus 4 whole the square is equal to 20 square, depending on what you have taken, whether x plus 4 or x minus 4.